God wants us to have renewed minds. Romans 12 verses 1 and 2. I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable to God, which is your reasonable service. And do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. So God does not want us to be conformed to the world, but He wants us to think differently. He wants us to be transformed by the renewing of our minds, for us to find out what the perfect will of God is and walk in it. And how are we going to do this? We're going to do this by looking into God's Word, and we're going to do this by spending a lot of time in God's Word. Some of the things that we can engage in is, of course, to read the Word of God, and then to meditate on God's Word, which means to think about the Word of God. To take time to visualize it, you know, as God calls us a conqueror, we take time to visualize ourselves conquering every situation, and of course to declare the Word of God, to confess the Word of God, and live it out. So spending a lot of time in God's Word and looking at what the Word says about various issues that concern us, that's how this renewing of the mind takes place. And renewing of the mind is a process. It's not something that we can do overnight, but as we keep at God's Word, you know, we are being changed, we are being transformed into the kind of thinking that God has. His higher thoughts are becoming our thoughts, and our mind is getting renewed. A renewed thinking is also something that helps us understand our identity in line with the way God looks at us. So, you know, God has changed us. He's made us a new creation in Christ Jesus through salvation. You know, there are so many things that have happened to our being, and that becomes our identity. You know, we are not conformed to the way the world looks at people, but now our identity is different because we are in Christ Jesus. Renewed thinking is also when we look at our purpose here on earth through the eyes of God and through His Word, and we renew our minds in line with that. And renewed thinking is also our understanding of the grace and the power and authority that God has now given us for us to overcome and face challenges, from that position of being a new creation in Christ Jesus. So let's not be conformed to the way the world looks at our identity and purpose and challenges, but let's be conformed to the thinking of God, which will transform us inside out. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, that Lord, your Word has the capacity, Father God, to make our thinking new. So Father, we pray that Lord, all the old patterns of thinking be broken in us. Lord, we give ourselves, oh God, to your Word, and Lord, as we look into your Word, Father God, Lord, thank you that your Word is a mirror, God, that it corrects us, and God, that we can align ourselves, Lord, to everything that you have planned for us. Thank you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.